Welcome back to my Halloween food series. Today we're making edible snakes. Start by rolling out a sheet of crescent dough and then cut into 8 long strips. Fold strip in half lengthwise, then roll together, making sure to leave 1 inch at the end undisturbed. I'm using a wooden dowel as my guide. Lightly coat with oil, then gently wrap your dough around it. Press in black peppercorns for the eyes, then place on a parchment lined sheet pan and bake according to package directions or until golden brown. To finish the look, I'm using red bell pepper as the tongue. Serve as a side or over your favorite soup. Enjoy!